I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to download TV shows and movies in the Paramount Plus app to watch offline at a later time. First, let's look at how to download movies in the Paramount Plus app to watch offline later. Step 1. Open the Paramount Plus app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then navigate to the movie you want to download to watch offline later on your device. Step 2. Scroll down this screen until you get to a menu and then tap Download. That icon will change to show you the status of that movie being downloaded. After that movie is downloaded, it will change to say Downloaded. You can see your downloaded movies at any time by tapping Profile and then tapping Downloads. You'll see any movies you've downloaded in this list. Now let's walk through the steps to download episodes of a TV show on the Paramount Plus app to watch offline later. Step 1. Open the Paramount Plus app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then navigate to the TV show you want to download episodes of to watch offline later. Step 2. Scroll down until you see the episodes for this show. Find one of the episodes you want to download to watch offline later, and then tap the download icon next to that episode. The download icon will change to show you the status of that episode being downloaded. After that episode is downloaded, it will change to display a box with a check mark in it. Repeat this process to download any other episodes of this show. You can see your episodes of TV shows at any time by tapping Profile and then tapping Downloads. You'll see all of the movies and TV shows that you've downloaded episodes of in this list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.